My name is Pharmacist Adedipo Adetuyi. I'm the Managing Director of Oakley Pharmaceuticals. Oakley Pharmaceuticals is a health, fitness and lifestyle brand that has been in business for about 10 years. And our major focus is to actually help people live better quality of life. And our vision as we started this organization is to consistently improve the quality of life with a focus on reducing the incidence of non-communicable diseases. And our vision basically is to ensure that we continually consolidate our position as a value-driven healthcare company. And Oakley Pharmaceuticals has done that for the past 10 years. We've produced and launched different kinds of products that have been preventative rather than curative. We have five core values. One of our core values is innovation, excellence, integrity, accountability, and people development. So for all our products, as it pertains to innovation, we try to look at how can we be more innovative in the marketplace? How can we bring out solutions that are novel in the marketplace? And all our products, all our solutions over the last 10 years have actually attributed to that fact. We've been innovative in several of the things that we've done. And of course, excellence. Every member of staff of this organization carries, you know, that badge of excellence in everything that we do. We try to ensure that all of our solutions, the way we carry ourselves as an organization, even though we are one of the smaller pharmaceutical companies, we try to ensure that everything we do with a touch of excellence. And of course, personnel development or people development. That's one thing that we do not play with in this organization. We believe that for you to continually grow, you must improve on yourself. You must continue to improve on yourself. So trainings, you know, knowledge seeking and all those other things that improve people's lives are things that we constantly do here. And of course, as it pertains to integrity as well, being a pharmaceutical organization, we of course have to have a very high level of integrity because the kind of products that we do, that we produce, actually have an impact on people's lives. So integrity is one of our key watchwords, and of course, accountability. We are accountable to ensure that our customers and people that interact with us via our products or services actually get the best value for what they are buying. All our products are vitamins and supplements at the moment, and they are that because our focus basically is to ensure that people live a better life and they are able to prevent a lot of diseases as they go on in life. We started with Cargovit brand, which includes Cargovit vitamin C, Cargovit calcium, and Cargovit multivitamin for kids. And then after which we now introduced, just a few months ago, about a year and a half ago, we introduced the Oaklife brand. Now Oaklife brand currently consists of Immune Active Chewable, Safe Preg, and Oaklife Vitamin D3 K2. So those are the products that we have at the moment. And all those products are doing very well in the market. There's been a very great and massive reception for all our products so far. And of course, as we go on to, we have plans of introducing even more novel and more interesting products as time goes on as well. Under the Oaklife brand, we have three major products at the moment. We have Immune Active, we have Safe Preg, and we have Oaklife Vitamin D3 and K2. Now that product is formulated actually to help with heart and bone. So for people that have heart issues or people that have issues with their bone, that product is special and very, very good for them. Now for the Safe Preg, that product is a prenatal supplement. Basically, it means that for people that are trying to get pregnant or are ready to get pregnant, they can use it before, during, and after pregnancy. That's Safe Preg. It contains 800 micrograms of folic acid and 40 milligrams of iron, which compared to a lot of other prenatals in the market is actually very superior. Then of course, we have one of our most popular products at the moment, which is Immune Active. Immune Active is a fantastic combination of vitamin C, zinc, and selenium, which is very good for immune system. So it helps to boost the immune system, helps to improve skin radiance, helps to help the body cope better with stress. And it's also very useful for people that have cognitive issues. So people that have issues with Alzheimer's or people that have issues with remembering stuff, Immune Active is very good for them. Then for people, men also, specifically for men that are also trying to conceive, that are having issues with fertility, actually Immune Active is also a very fantastic supplement for them as well. So at the time we launched this product, a lot of other brands in the market probably just had one or two different ingredients. And we decided to come up with three. And not just three alone, but three with the right quantity. So our product Immune Active has 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C, 15 milligrams of zinc, and 100 micrograms of selenium. And these products are actually a little bit over the RDA. But considering the kind of situation we're in with the pandemic and all that, we felt that people will be in the market for a very strong and effective immune booster, which Immune Active is. And so that product just became a hit overnight. And I mean, we thank our customers for actually patronizing that product from us. So our products are very, very safe for use, for human consumption. So far, over the last a year and a half or so that we've introduced this product, we've not had any complaints. People have used it and it's well tolerated in them. And of course, our products are produced in the UK, so they go through rigorous testing. And for every batch that we bring, we also do an independent test to be sure of the quality and safety of what we are introducing to the market. So all our products are available pan-Nigeria. They're also available via our website, www.oaklifevitamins.com. So you can go to the website and order. We deliver all across the country. And for at every leading pharmacy store in the country, if you step into any of the leading pharmacy stores, you'll find our products on the shelves. So in the next few years, expect to see, I'll let the cat out of the bag, but expect to see things like fitness centers, gyms and the likes from us, and of course more interesting and innovative products as well, because we intend to come up with a holistic solution for people's health. So as it pertains to nutrition, fitness and lifestyle, those are the things that we're interested in, and those are the things that we'll be coming up with in the next couple of years. So I'd like to say a big thank you to every one of you that has actually been a part of our success story for the last 10 years. Our customers, definitely we say a big thank you. Vendors, our suppliers, everyone that has contributed to the success. Of course, staff also contributed to the success of this organization. We say a big thank you. And I'd like to say that we are in no way slowing down. We have, interesting plans over the next couple of years to introduce new solutions, new ideas, innovative stuff that you all will be proud of. And I also like to say that you can join us or follow us online as well on Instagram, on Twitter, and on Facebook at Oaklife Vitamins. You can also follow us at Oakleaf Pharmaceuticals online. We also have a website for our company. In case you want to learn more about our organization, go to www.oakleafpharma.com and you find out more information about our organization. So one of our recommendations for this pandemic would be, of course, follow the WHO and NCDC guidelines. I mean, wear your mask, wash your hands, use sanitizer as much as you can. But also drink loads of water, because a lot of people underrate that. Ensure that you eat a lot of fruits and vegetables. If you smoke, try and reduce it, or abstain if you can. Of course, reduce your alcohol intake as well, because all those things can mess with your immune system. And from us, according to the international guidelines, vitamin D has been shown to be very useful and important. So I'll recommend that you can take vitamin D as well. And if you can step outside, also ensure that you stay active. Mentally, it helps you a lot. Apart from physical benefits of staying active, mentally it helps you with your emotional stress, because one of the aftermaths of this pandemic is not just the physical issues, also mentally. A lot of people have gone through a lot of mental issues. So staying active, going out if you can, talking to your family members, knowing that you're loved, knowing that someone loves you is also very important at this time. So in a nutshell, I'll just say these are my recommendations for those people who are trying to stay above the issues of this pandemic, basically. And like I like to say, keep being healthy, keep staying safe, and thank you all once again.